So we know that the bottom eye is smaller than the top eye. And we know that the tongue of the handle is inserted into the smaller eye most of the time. And this is a double bit swamping pattern that's reversible. It has the same size eye on both sides. These reversible patterns were designed that way so that when the toe wears out, it can be flipped over and you have a fresh toe.